off the ground in the ruined churchyard. I felt unable to leave him to the mercy of the red weed, and decided to bury him decently. I gazed down sadly at his ravaged face, and then reeled with shock as his eyes flickered open. He was alive.
The evil one never rests.